All right, this is 6.3, question part 2. If the standard deviation of a normally distributed population is 33, and we take this, a sample of size n, then the standard error of the mean is... All right, so the standard error is sigma sub x bar. So we know that this is always going to be sigma, right, the population standard deviation, divided by the square root of n. So now let's just plug in what we have. This is going to be 33 divided by the square root of 9. So what we end up with is 33 divided by 3, which is equal to 11. That's it.